Duncanville.
Number two.
Number two.
Move his feet.
Sean Collier. Yes, sir.
Play for Duncanville. And an outside shot, 2-point game. And Duncanville comes away with a rebound.
Foul number 5, Bill Wall.
That guy's an action here. Great play. Number 1, with the steal and the dunk. 2-point game. Soto lead behind. See the crowd up in this mud. It's been a high school type week for me, man. The Golden Bears doing their thing. And here I am, Duncanville, Desoto, in a dog fight. Oh, fucking good, bro. This is a solid game. At 49 apiece. Chance opportunity here and a timeout. Wow, man, this roof is about to blow. Boy, we would have hit that shot. 49 apiece. Got a good one here. I don't know the rankings of these teams. Y'all know the rankings of these teams. Put it in the post. What is Duncanville rank? And what is Desoto rank? I have no clue. I just know two powerhouses and they bother. Here we go. It's gonna come down to a huge shot. I'm going to come down to a huge shot in this game. Here we go, we're going to action. Okay. Dribble, turn it over on the floor. And we got a jump ball on the referee. That's what I thought. Duncanville is ranked number 1 in the nation. I thought that, but I didn't want to assume. And they in a dog fight. Appreciate that, Alicia. Look at this, man. They in a dog fight with the sun. Inbounded and the 2-2 put on the floor. Drive baseline. Got some space. He got the bucket. He got a lead. And they come from behind. And now have a 2-point lead and an interception. A turnover. And looking to set up something here. Number 3 playing him tight and had a step and fouled and died before the shot. Wow, Duncanville. Now has the lead. Ooh-wee. I was actually about to go home. I was going filming the girls' JV game. I said, let me come up in here and see what's. What's happening with the boys game? I am not finna leave until the last whistle, man. That's square business, man. Number 22 on the dribble. Plenty of space. And after 5 seconds, really being in the set, gives it up. 1-on-1. Gets past his man, a drive. Top 245 and 10. Bottom slip and carry. Unforced turnover. Coaches don't like that one. I seen my boy shout out to Sid Patterson watching. What's up, Coach? Lincoln, man. No, y'all don't like the unforced turnover. So, you got to drive it up. Miss a tap. A second chance opportunity. And boy, number one is coming up new for his team. Fourth quarter is money time, but big time players are made. Big time plays are made. And look out here, it's a three that's missed on the side. 4 minutes, 4 point game coming up on 2.10. Five. And a shot. Pass it up and a travel. He passed up the side to be unselfish. And it's a turnover. To the line here. Number one team in the nation right here. Right here in our backyard.
Calls on number 10, Sean Collins. Number two.
It's about execution down the stretch. See this team can execute. You gotta watch the turnovers. Get a turnover and get out of the transition and get an easy two. Desoto on the dribble, crossover. Oh, hit him off balance. Oh, missed that shot. The crowd is ready to explode. Becomes number one. Man, what a game. Time out with 1:40 to play. Man, I kind of wish I was here for the whole game, but that's all right. I caught the best part. Fourth quarter, money time. Now, please go to my YouTube channel on the Rainwater Entertainment and Marketing. LLC and subscribe for more content like this, man. I need to connect with some more high schools, man. So y'all know some high schools and need some more media coverage. Every high school got it, but if they need an in-depth, you know what I'm saying, holler at me. Team left, number one team in the nation, on the ropes, They were trailing, but now have a lead. No call. Some type of way he still kept that pivot. And
ball number 12, Gerald Dixon.
Stay tuned to this one. This is crazy. We're about to go down. Oh my God, I had an amber alert. I thought it was going to stop the line. I don't know what I'm saying. Keep for 3 seconds. And a foul call.
Out on the fire. Beer wall.
Shout out to all my golden birds that's watching, man. That parade was phenomenal this morning, man. What are you talking, man? Big freak right over here. Defense is getting tighter though, down the stretch. We got
fouls on number 4. Daniel Jones. Shooter in the line of the game,
and that's going to be free balls as well. But not a good foul in that situation. Three throws in. Man, three throws. Miss. Oh, good move. We got a trap. Duncanville. Looking to use up a little time. 28 seconds.
Put
a little bit more pressure on him. Y'all can see the AI here for this one, man. You know what I'm saying? Crowd starting to leave. Shot missed. I was wondering why I couldn't find a parking spot. Duncanville versus Desoto. No wonder. Shot. Short. And they up good. And it's just a two-point game. It is just a two-point game. It is not over yet. 17 seconds is a lot of time. 17 seconds is a lot of time. So y'all stay tuned.
Out.
free throw contest. Free throw contest. Big shot here.
Start with them golden birds, man. That's how we're gonna play.